Hey guys, it's me, Little Upsplay Forever, and I'm singing to you. What is up? And this is Georgia the Flying Squirrel. What's up, everyone? We are gonna make a video, and we went to the flea market last Sunday, and I forgot to make a video because I was so busy with extra credit work and stuff like that. So yeah. Let me show you right now. Okay. So I went to the market and I got this My Little Pony set. It didn't come in this bag, but it came in a different one. So I can't focus, but yeah. And I came with this set. This beam is also great for those pet shops. It's really nice. Then it came, I don't know if this is Chili or Scootaloo, Diana or Jess, maybe you can send me a message saying who this is. So yeah. And that was this little piano. It's great for like having things like LPS. LPS, this. LPS piano playing, box strong. I might make a series of it, and it's gonna be with this piano. Then it came with this little pot of flowers. It has a hole in the back, I don't know why, but it must have dropped. Did that to connect with something when it was in the box? I got the same market, so it was 50 cents. The whole pack. And then this guitar. It goes with the piano, and I'm gonna show you while I go. Yeah. And then this little cute popcorn box. Really cute, and I like it. And then this cotton candy. So Diana, there's some of you come over, you can play with some of my things, especially this cotton candy. They got like, okay, it's cotton ball. Then this little thing, it's for gymnastics. It's really nice. I like it. Then, last but not least, this cute mail. So yeah. Oh, I think I didn't show it yet, but this little thingy, wind thing. I don't know. So yeah, and then we went to Target yesterday, and I'm so happy that I got, yeah, so I got, I survived, I watched some of it, and it's really good. Let's have a controversial video. Thinking of the Titanic 1912, and like if you can pause this, can read it. Then at Target, LPS Probably Forever got this whiteboard, and you could decorate with jewels, but she gave me one because she had three and she didn't want to use them because the whiteboard was for school, and then if you put on your desk, all the jewels will come off and it'll make a huge mess. So she just gave me one. It has dark pink, light pink, and white. It's really cute. And then I got this 60 pack of erasers. I'll show you what kind of erasers are kind of. It's 60, and these little cute ghost guys. I'm gonna pass these out when I go to class. But we have October break, woohoo! So yeah. They're really small, but they're really cute too. That's why I got them. And then I got these bookmarks, like, you know how it was like that. This is the whole thing. I didn't get to, it just got ripped off for some reason. Yeah, that's all I got. But Diana, I'm curious, I'm going to talk to you about something. I was wondering if we can trade some of these. If we can trade those pet shops, or these away sauce, or maybe this, or some of my other channel. So I hope we can trade for. I seen a new video of the new stuff you got with your friend. I think we're in 500. And you got a whistle, so I'm wondering if we can trade for My Little Pony stuff, some duos, sticky notes, or a whistle, or those packets. So I can trade you the whole gem packet for, like, three whistles, or maybe the whole, some of My Little Pony stuff for about four whistles. So, yeah, comment, wait. And subscribe! Look at the camera!